thank you, God, for every breath I take, for every word soaking blood in my veins, for blinks of eye and every touch of hand, for every movement, every scent of air. I was used to feel empowered by the small. I was stuck to the memories painted on my wall. So damn strong. And